the Hebrew University Hadassah Medical School, which is here on campus in En Kaveh.
In 1946, Hebrew University and Hadassah agreed to establish the first fully-fledged medical school in Israel.
In 1960, the faculty's clinical departments moved to the new medical campus here in En Kaveh.
Behind me are the revolving doors that connect the Hebrew University and the Hadassah Medical Center. Hadassah has been a healthcare leader and an important participant in Israel's growth for decades. So now I'm in Hebrew U.
Great.
And now I'm in Hadassah. And now I'm back.
Today, the medical complex houses the Hebrew University schools of medicine, dentistry, nursing, public health, and pharmacology. Hadassah and the Hebrew University are working together to create Israel's first center for computational medicine. This new center will be home to interdisciplinary research that will educate healthcare providers in data-driven healthcare, leading to more accurate diagnostics and helping create custom-tailored treatments for patients.
I'm standing here in front of the Faculty of Dental Medicine, which was established in 1953. It was a joint initiative between the Hebrew University, Hadassah, and the Alpha Omega International Dental Fraternity.
The faculty provides the highest standard of dental medicine through the training of its dentists, extensive community outreach programs, and innovative research.
Here at the student clinic, senior students have a chance to practice everything they learned. And that's great, because I was really due for a checkup.
Open wide.
We're here now in a lab in the Faculty of Medicine, and this is where the research really comes alive. The Faculty of Medicine at the Hebrew University of Jerusalem is an internationally acclaimed research institution, which provides an environment that fosters pioneering efforts and scientific inquiry. It offers the perfect setting for preclinical and clinical researchers to interact, thus facilitating innovative approaches to biomedical research and healthcare. Here we are at the History of Medicine Museum, which houses medical artifacts spanning over the last millennium. It is also home to the written works about the history of medicine and related subjects from the 19th century onwards. The medical library itself holds a collection dealing with the works of the Rambam. This collection is one of its kind and is one of the most important collections in Israel.
Thank you for joining us here in En Kaveh. Wishing you only good health. Bye.